Thomas's recent accident has caused much trouble to their grandson. What's wrong, James?
I've got too much work, he replied.
James had to pull goods up and down the line. Take passengers where they wanted to go. One day, James came back from his journey. He was very tired. Please, sir, can we have a new engine? Of course, James, he'll arrive tomorrow. The next day, James waited for a new engine. Then Percy chuffed up. Hi, Percy. Are you the new engine?
Yep.
You're the new engine?
Yep.
Where shall I start? You could shun those trucks over there. No problem. Percy was very helpful. He hauled goods and took passengers too. James was very impressed. One day the two engines met up.
What's up, James? I was hoping you could take a goods train to the farm.
No problem. And that night, Percy prepared for the journey. He shunted the trucks in line.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Percy?
Yep, see you later. But James was worried, but he chuffed back to his shed to rest. Percy chuffed along the track. Soon he came to a junction. Is it left or right? Percy went straight on instead.
Ha ha, it must be the right track.
But it wasn't. At the shed, James was nervous. So he went out to look for Percy. Percy was still looking for the farm. Then he heard a whistle. It was Gordon the Express. Whoa! Percy applied his brakes, but it was too late. Whoa. Soon James chuffed up.
We had a bit of an accident. Don't worry, I'll get help.
Soon, James chuffed up again.
Where's his help?
Suddenly, a flatbed truck and a crane rolled over.
Is this the engines?
Yep. The crane got some chains off the flatbed truck and lifted Percy up, and then lowered him back onto the tracks.
Thank you.
Then he did the same to Gordon, and lifted him onto a flatbed truck.
Can you clear these tracks?
Sure. The crane swung over and grabbed the signals. Soon the track was cleared and James rolled forward.
Can I have some of your chains?
Yep. James was fitted with the chain and attached it to the express. Then he pulled it away. While James took the express away, the crane held Percy's trucks. When James came back, everything was back on the tracks. Percy rolled forward, and then James rolled forward too. Then they both reversed into the train and pulled it to the farm. The two engines happily chuffed to the farm. A tractor loaded the fruit and veg, and then loaded some eggs. The two engines took the food to market. Then they chuffed back. They arrived at the engine shed. Who's that? It's someone very familiar.
Thomas! Come on, then.